Logan's Run by William F. Nolan and George Clayton Johnson. Logan has to die. That is the law in this world of the future. Young people enjoy themselves in ways that will shock some readers now. But at the age of 21, their lives must end. Logan has always policed this law, but is there any other way?